Shalom. Shanti. Peace. Madam President, it's actually quite fitting that this council hearing is today, because in the Jewish calendar, today is the first day of the holiday of Sukkot, or known in English as the Feast of Tabernacles. And it is this holiday of Sukkot that celebrates water. It is in regards to this holiday that we learn in the Bible that water is life. And in the book of Deuteronomy, we are told that on this holiday, we take these, the myrtle, the palm branch, and the willow, and this special form of citrus fruit, and we shake it in all four directions to indicate that in all the directions of life, not only there is the divine, but we are dependent on the earth and the world that we live in. And part of that dependency is on water, the sacredness of water. And you, council, have the obligation and responsibility to protect the purity of water. We have a public health hazard in the making if the Delaware River is polluted. Water, the lack of pure water is one of the leading causes of death in the world. 800 million people a year die because there is a lack of clean water. Do you want to bring that to Philadelphia 10 years from now, 20 years from now? This is about protecting future generations to have clean water. There can be no life anywhere without water. You have a holy and sacred obligation to protect life. And if you want to protect life, you have to protect water. And to protect water, you have to make sure that before any drilling is done, that every possible study and test is undertaken to ensure the absolute and complete safety for the people of the city of Philadelphia. This is a question of justice as well, because we know that if there is a lack of pure drinking water, the rich are going to have water to drink. It's the poor people who are not going to be able to pay for water. So this is not only a question of the environment, this is a question of justice, of protecting the lives of the people of Philadelphia. So I ask you to do your sacred duties and protect the purity of water and protect the lives of the people of Philadelphia.
Thank you, Rabbi.